All right, everybody. All the chefs on the stage. Show a lineup over there. Together. First of all, most importantly, let's give each of these young men and women a big round of applause. Really nice. Well done, job.
Chef Beers rock.
Thank you. Anyhow, it was really close. Everyone did an outstanding job. The two teams that are going to actually go to the final round will be the second, the winner I'll announce last. The second place was Team 3 from Austin. Come on up. Give a round of applause. Tell them what you made. Okay, big round of applause for these guys. They'll be in the final round. And the team that came in first place, it pains me to do this, but Javier.
Yeah.
And Robert, y'all come on up. They took first
place. Yeah. I knew that was your dad when they said Javier. Everybody's all like, wait.
Okay. Short ribs, but it was just crazy. 30 minutes for a short rib. Doc and Lucio was pretty generous. Thanks for giving me that. He ended up taking the seafood dish. That was more of a thing. I'll let him explain that.
Ooh, I wonder which one of those trophies he'll get.
I know, Rick. I'm
so a big round of applause. This will be the final round. And let's recognize our other two teams. I mean, it was within a point. Please come on, Dylan. Dylan. They came in.